Pemangku Menteri Pengangkutan Datuk Seri Syamuddin Tun Hussein mengulangi pendirian usaha mengesan isyarat merupakan fokus utama.
Hishamuddin yang ditemu bual agensi berita AP memaklumkan setakat ini tiada perkembangan terbaru.
Anything new?
Nothing new, I'm afraid.
Dapat. You were cautiously hopeful yesterday. Is that still the same thing?
It is very cautiously hopeful, and we await more information from Perth.
Yes, sir.
And basically that's the best lead that we have. And I hope that on a daily basis we get information. I'm in direct contact with Angus Houston, and the location of the black box is the key.
You're still hopeful despite they didn't hear anything today?
Well, I think at the end of the day, the most important is to continue to find the signals.